He might just concede. Yep, he just conceded right there. It's like, fuck. He just conceded the whole match. Just like, fuck this shit. Your Stronst is out of date. I don't know what that is. I want to go first. 1-2 mana. Shrivel. Rack. Blackmail. Ooh, I like this hand. I'm going to keep this hand. I just need like one more hand. One more mana. Okay, so. Yeah, mana. Yeah, blackmail. It doesn't do the full hand. This is a... Raven's Crime makes him discard a card, but... Oh, he's doing... Okay, gotta get rid of Nykthos. Because he's pulling, what is it? The Devotion. Also, thank you, Gjenrei. Alright, okay. So he's pulling, some sort of a ramp slash... Devotion deck if he's got Nykthos. He's got green and Nykthos, which means he's ramping. Utopia Sprawl. You son of a bitch! Oh. What mana is he choosing? Oh, okay. He's choosing green. So he's going all in on the green then. Well, you know what? I didn't want to have to do this right away. But I'm going to do this, and I'm going to discard the Shrivel. Because that'll get rid of his Utopia Sprawl, and he's going to be fucking pissed at me. He might just concede. Yep, he just conceded right there. It's like, fuck! He just conceded the whole match, just like, fuck this shit. I was nice, and I conceded. I'm going to play a different deck. And you're probably going to maybe like this deck more? I don't know. Right, and then after this round, I'm going to go do, what is it called? League with the new set, Dominaria. Because I have enough packs and stuff to, keep. Bye-bye, man. I probably kept the wrong hand.
Ooh, my favorite color, fucking blue.
Hey, this is not a strict blue deck, don't worry. You don't have to worry about what I'm playing. You're probably gonna win. Fertile Thicket enters the battlefield. You may look at the top cards of your library. If you do, reveal up to one basic land card from among them. Put that card in the top of your library and rest on the bottom in any order. What basic land are you gonna choose? Is it gonna be green? Is it gonna be red?
Nothing, apparently.
Well, then that just means that you're probably going to be mana-fucked if that's the only mana you got.
I got a swamp.
Well,
shit.
Well, shit indeed. Is this my turn?
Yes. Could be. You have any decks that aren't black?
What?
Apparently not.
I will have all the swaps! Dude Operative. As long as you control an artifact, Dude Operative gets +1/+0 and has Death Touch. He's a 2/2 for 2, otherwise. That's actually not bad.
Yeah, I would
have especially
thought,
if you have an artifact deck, that's not bad.
There are a few in here. I wouldn't say it was an artifact deck. Mainly, he's just the only 2-cost creature that was relatively stronger than like a 0/1.
Acknowledge my life gain, damn it.
I will acknowledge your I don't know.
1 and 2 are your most favorite buttons, trust me.
Where the fuck did you get those? Like that is what I was looking for when I found like those the one
Dismal Blackwater, I started playing around cons of I started Magic Online around Cons of Tarkir. So they were kind of in the default set.
Like,
literally, if you wanted to, you could, like, sell one of your more expensive cards for butt fuck all, like a play ticket, and buy a set for like 2 cents. They're not much.
I do five more cards, and literally it was basically the same. Just shit.
I picked the wrong hand to keep, so don't worry about me. Vampire Cleric Ally. Fuck! Well, you're gonna do good. That's painful. I don't have anything.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of annoying how it keeps... Like, if you play, like, Magic, you know, Duel of the Planeswalkers, if you don't have anything to do, they'll just skip it.
Yeah. You have to acknowledge that you're skipping in this one. Ugh. I'm just going to take the damage in the face. It's fine.
I honestly didn't... I realized it was my turn again.
I skipped the turn, basically, because I got enough mana to do what I need to do. I just need the right cards. I don't have it. That's okay. I'll do what I can here with what I've got.
Oops.
So I'm looking for a specific card, and then I need to use it.
Oh, that's when he... I read that as when he comes into play. No, it's when he dies. Fuck off.
Okay.
Please make me sacrifice something.
Nope. You're gonna have to acknowledge this. A lot. Because I'm doing a thing. I'm gonna do a lot of things with this eventually. But for now, it's just this.
Oh, is there another one?
Okay. Now I have some blockers, so there's that. Ow.
Oh, okay. I thought it was a thing. I thought it was freaking a thing where you discarded 2 cards and created 2 zombies. Like, I guess.
Nope. It's a 1 zombie, but it's a 2/2 zombie. 2 attack, 2 defense zombies. So basically, anything you throw at me is gonna die.
Are you sure about that? Actually, you should.
And if I get another card, I will be pretty much safe to overwhelm you with zombies. I should have had that in my opening hand, but I pulled the risky move. Target creature you control deals damage equal to target creature you don't control. Ah, that's mean.
I just made a vampire bite a zombie.
That's mean.
Wait, he's just a rogue. That makes it worse.
Still, he bit a zombie. Tainted meat! Windows XP error remix. For a second, I thought that was an error. I am error. Thank you, the Lady Mika. That was great.
Kill all zombies.
Kill all zombies.
Oh, they're gonna eat my neighbor. Don't. Or they're gonna eat my plant.
All sorts of damage to me.
Maybe. Take your two there.
I need a treasure hunt, is what I need. But I'm not gonna get one.
So this is what black does. It just whittles you away and chips at your sanity.
Okay, well...
Yes, I'll play with
him. Aw, reach, really?
That's literally what, like, most of the green stuff is in here for, is just reach, and...
Give me more zombies!
You need a zombie!
More zombies! Mm-hmm. Every zombie, forever and ever. Sad. No zombies for me, indeed. Welcome back, Chrono. I'm playing... Oh. Vampire Noble. I'm playing a zombie hunt deck. Meanwhile, he's playing some weird black-green...
I'm playing a deck I made with what I looked at when I put the filter on black and green.
I mean, it happens.
There's, like, no purpose to any of this.
That's okay. I can block damage. What did I just... Well, kill me quick, please.
I'm trying. Finally, a forest.
You're not trying fast enough.
I say finally a forest when I've had two of these other fucking green producers like the entire game. Oh.
Ow. Pain. Rage.
I think the one theme I had is that these things all seem to work off of each other because they all do something, either gain life or they do something
yeah.
like gain life.
It's a life siphon type deck. It's like every creature that you cast drains me and heals you. Just fucking kill me already!
I'm trying. The game will only go so fast!
The game will only go so fast. Well, you better hope that I don't get a treasure hunt. Here, I'm concede. Go to the next round.
Why? You sat there, it's like, kill me. It's like, you have the option to just touch the button and end it right there.
Ugh.
My spirit const is out of date. What is that?
I don't know what that is. I would play first, yes. I'm gonna mulligan this.
Why?
You're not gonna like this deck if it gets off, though.
Oh my god, Kay. Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, I'm good. Toss three. Okay. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm solid.
I can't keep going down this far. Jesus Christ, I have five cards.
Put it on the bottom of my library. I don't want it. I want to hit other things.
Put it on the other bottom. This can go on the fucking... Why did they go to big combat steps? Like you're fucking gonna be able to do anything with it.
That's what the one and two are for. Just kind of pass priority. Okay. Yeah. Next turn.
Wow. There, enjoy your...
Hit me in the face, please. Thing. There we
enjoy
go.
It. Enjoy it. Enjoy it while it lasts.
It feels so good. Right in my face. Yeah.
Okay, that's too much enjoyment. We need to call a mulligan.
Call a mulligan on my enjoyment. There's my treasure hunt.
Okay.
Cap, next turn.
What if, like, the first thing you draw is, like, just...
Is it Shale, Sean, Beefy? Which one of the Grammar Club is this? Is this Sean? Also, I'm playing Magic the Gathering. How you doing, bud? Or buds, or whichever one or more members is on.
I will point out that I have three cards in my hand that cost two or less. They are all black.
That's fine.
I have two forests.
Treasure hunt.
30. It took you 34 cards to get to a fucking non-land?
This deck is 90% land. How many does it cost to do this one? Okay.
Because the zombies. I get it. Yeah, here comes the horde.
Here comes the horde!
Alright, I'm just gonna yield to this.
Here comes the horde! Here comes the horde indeed.
Okay, just put up 10 so you can win, please.
I need to put up 11 because I need to kill your dude, right?
Okay, if I don't draw a swamp here, I guarantee you I will not block them.
So many zombies! There's so many zombies that I have an unlimited hand! Oh my god. And I have like another treasure hunt where I could literally deck myself if I wanted to. But I'm just gonna zombie for like ever. Reliquary towers! So many reliquary towers! Yield! Auto yield, damn it!
I did.
Okay.
Oh, you.
It's just taking me a minute. This part takes so long! Fairy Conclave is like actually a land, too. Okay. I'm gonna pass. I get 7 and 10. There we go. We got 17 zombies! Unleash the horde!
Okay, I did not
annihilation.
I did not draw a swamp.
Water horse, this is great. Beauty of Annihilation.
There you go.
So many zombies!
I need to attack with him. You can kill him.
So many fucking zombies.
They block him with everything.
So many zombies! I know! It's all zombies. It's a hit or miss deck too, because I missed the first round.
You know what the one like drawback to this entire thing is? You put all the zombies out there, and then someone goes Wrath of God.
If they have enough, yeah. The thing is though, is that usually this deck goes off like turn 3 or 4.
Yeah.
Take 17 like, zombies to the face.
A fucking fog.
Roar! Just right in the face.
That, what the fuck is that card? That wall that takes no damage if the block is many things.
I don't know. Perfect for a card. Oh, it's a card zombie map. Really?
That's cool.
I'm glad you guys are here to witness this. This is insanity. I've got a one devotion deck that is like still in progress too that I gotta make. Finish making. Yeah, I got treasure hunt. Yeah, I got it. I can do this. Alright, I'll take a pee again and then we'll do one more round with you if you want.
Gjenrei. No, I'm gonna go.
You're gonna go?
Yeah.
Well, then after this round, I'm gonna go take a leak. And then I'm gonna go do a Dominaria League. I will try to do all 5 or 6 league matches this stream. We will pull our deck. We will get our everything. I love nonsense This is a nonsense combo. And we've also got a secondary win condition of the Fairy Conclave. Rally. Son of a bitch. You got that already? Really? Fuck.
Yeah, well, I didn't realize that ally meant an actual creature type, so I thought it was just anything.
It is now. It used to just,
Yeah, but I didn't specifically, like, look for it, so I think there's only, like, one other ally in the entire deck.
Oh, really?
I knew it!
Well, you know what is hilarious? Is I'm probably going to be able to still win, but it's going to be slow. Unless you have a Wrath of God, it's going to be slow. Well, you're black, so Doomsday. Those are really hard to come by the way. Even though they, like, re-released them in, like, the most recent Masters set.
Okay, there is more of them.
God damn it, you allies! You're fucking doing damage, man.
Again, not, like, something I actually looked for. It just kind of happened.
That was the thing that they started adding in, like, I think Cons or the Return to Zendikar. AKA Battle for Zendikar. Back when they added redid Devoid. Fucking Christ. I'm just gonna do this thing here until I have enough to, you know, block for a bit. It's not like it's going to actually do anything. I can get 4 zombies. So I can block and maybe do some damage, but it's not like gonna save me. It's gonna take another treasure hunt for me to get that far. This is a swing and a maybe miss right now. Kind of one of those weird things. Gain his death touch. Or upon ally enter the battlefield. Okay, so I can block these guys. So I can block him with 1, and then I can block him with 2, and then I'll win. Slowly but surely. Slowly but surely. Madness! Madness! God damn you, Madness.
I have no idea what
Madness zombies. Madness is like, if you pay the Madness cost, you discard a card at random or something. Or, exile, or, take the top card and put it in your graveyard. I can't remember what Madness does. But basically, Madness is whittling down your deck. So I think it's discard. You discard a card.
Oh, it looks like that if I discard it, I can pay its Madness cost to play it instead, because the Madness cost actually looks cheaper than...
Alright, block some zombies. See how far this goes. Not very far, I'm sure. The slow zombie horde. Just like the dead will slowly re-rise to fight again. Two will get through and I'll maybe have a couple survive here. Okay. Yeah. I need more zombies. I need more zombies. More zombies. I have some very interesting modern decks, though, because modern is the format that I've usually played. I also played Popper for a while. I need to see whether or not I have my Popper deck built or if I have to build it. I feel bad. Oof. Plus two, plus one. Ugh. Ick. That is like, ouch. Why? That is some overkill right there. Oh. Blarg.
Yeah, the whole thing seems to be if you get screwed on that treasure hunt, you pretty much have trouble trying to win.
Well, I can still do the thing. It's just going to take a little while. And it kind of depends on what cards you get and when and where and why. Oh, goddammit. Really? I still can block. I'll lose all my zombies, but... I'm going to take the heavier hitter, dude.
He doesn't have
first strike. He does not have first strike. And he's got Menace, which means that I have to use two to block him anyway. Oh. The funny thing is that they're the same color, so it doesn't matter. I could block with one, but it's better off to block with two, so that way he dies from it. I'm gonna take the three, but... he's going to die. I need a treasure hunt. Not a treasure hunt. All in, every other turn you're going to get damage until I get one. Because every other turn, I can make another zombie to block. Ugh. This hurts so bad. I biffed it on that first treasure hunt.
There's not a whole lot you can do about it.
Nope. That's what combo decks are, is you pass... it's a pass-fail. That's what they are. It's a pass-fail endeavor. So the real question is, are you going to attack, or are you just going to wait?
There's no way I can't start building the horde. I have the life in it, I can't.
Oh, please, no. I just need one card. One card by the name of Treasure Hunt, and I can unleash the horde again. Yeah, unless I biff again, and then I'm just...
Is Diabolic Tutor a thing?
Huh?
Is Diabolic Tutor or Demonic Tutor, is that a thing?
I mean, not in this format. Yeah. I mean, yes and no.
Because you probably do with a little less land and maybe more search cards.
The thing is that Treasure Hunt is a search card that trolls the whole deck for it. Oh, shit. That's not fun. Next round, I'm dead unless I get zombies. So it doesn't fucking matter. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna lose. Yeah. Concede. GG, go next. I'm gonna go take a leak, and then I'm gonna go do the lock.
I'll put some actual effort into making shit for next week.